Little girl terrified, she'd leave her room if only bruises would heal. A home is no place to hide. Her heart is breaking from the pain that she feels. Every day's the same. She fights to find her way. She hurts, she breaks, she hides and tries to pay. She wonders why. Does anyone ever hear her when she cries?
She's here now. That's got to count for something.
Shut up, Frank. This isn't about you. This is about you. This is about what you didn't do. It's about what I did. And you know what? I did a fucking great job. Debbie is class president. She's on the debate team going to nationals. Lip, he's top of his class. He set the curve. Ian was promoted in ROTC, and he tested out of English. And Carl made something blow up for his science fair. And you know what? They did it all. No thanks to you, because you weren't here.
I appreciate that, Fiona, but I'm here now, and Ian belongs with me.
He doesn't even know who you are.
I'm his mother.
You are my mother, too.
Maybe I'll never be able to make things right with you. But there's still time with Leo. And Debbie, I'm so sorry if I hurt you. I love you so much.
For